Last week, an Ottawa man created a Lego version of Stephen Harper and sold it online for $250. The specialty toy does strike a resemblance to the Prime Minister, although I think he looks more like the Fisher-Price chatter phone. This could open the door to other MP tribute toys, including a Mr. Fantino head, a Tony Clement sock monkey, and a jello mold of Peter Van Loan.